HVAC systems are meant to provide ambient living conditions inside the desired area. We have learned what are its components and how do they work together to provide a better heating, ventilation, and air conditioning in our previous video. Still not watched? Please do watch that video before getting into this. Link is in description. The principal requirement of an HVAC system is to maintain two main physical properties inside the conditioned area. They are temperature and humidity. In this video, we are going to understand what does temperature and humidity means. Why it's important to maintain temperature and humidity inside the space. And how an HVAC system maintains temperature and humidity. Excited to learn these things? Let's learn together. Welcome to Mr. Smart Engineering. Subscribe, share, and support us with your feedbacks in providing best contents to you. We all use the word temperature frequently in our day-to-day life. But what does temperature actually mean? Temperature is nothing but the measurement of hotness or coldness of a body or a system. This totally depends upon the kinetic energy or movement of fluids in the body or system. During summer or having a hot environment around, the temperature inside the space becomes high and makes discomfort. It makes us feel dry and start sweating. Similarly, during winter or having a cold environment around, the temperature inside the space becomes very low. This will also cause us discomfort. We feel excessive chillness and it may also result in respiratory issues. From this it is clear that the temperature should not be extremely high and should not be extremely low in order to provide a comfortable, good ventilated and air-conditioned space. This great job is done by the heart of the HVAC system called an HU or air handling unit. We have came across all the components of an HU and their functioning in our previous video. Temperature control and maintaining is the principal duty performed by two important components of an HU: a cooling coil and a heating coil. Generally, the cooling coils are connected with source of chilled water such as chillers and the heating coils are connected with the source of hot water such as boilers. When the space is hot, the chilled water is pumped through the cooling coils from chiller. This reduces the temperature of the space by supplying chilled air. The decrease in temperature continues until the chilled water supply is turned off or the space temperature and chilled water temperature becomes equal. The chilled air is produced in HU as a result of convective heat transfer between chilled water in cooling coil and atmospheric air sucked for circulation inside space. Similarly, when the space is too cold, the hot water is pumped through the heating coils from boiler. This increases the temperature of the space by supplying hot air. The increase in temperature continues until the hot water supply is turned off or the space temperature and hot water temperature becomes equal. The hot air is produced in HU as a result of convective heat transfer between hot water in heating coil and atmospheric air sucked for circulation inside space. In order to get the desired temperature inside the space, the chilled water or hot water flow inside the cooling and heating coils of HU is controlled with respect to our desired space condition. In many countries around the world, the winter will not be extremely cold. Hence, the design of HU in HVAC systems may have heating coils replaced with a small heating element, which can be used to maintain both temperature and humidity. On other hand, the temperature inside space can also be controlled by controlling the chilled water temperature at chillers. In chillers, we have a specific part called thermal expansion valves, which plays a vital role in controlling the chilled water temperature by controlling the refrigerant flow. To learn more about chillers, its components, and how do they work, do watch our previous video. Link is in description. Hope you are clear with temperature control. So, what does humidity mean? Humidity is the measure of moisture content present in the air. It is often referred as relative humidity or RH, and it is usually expressed in percentage. Whether it is hot summer or a cold winter, maintaining a humidity inside space is so important as maintaining temperature. Generally, the humidity is maintained between 50% to 60% in order to have a better ventilated space. So, what happens if it goes below this level? Due to the lack of moisture in the space, you feel dry even if it is chill, and it may also result in dehydration. This state is called as dehumidified or dry state and can be fixed by HU with the process called humidification. Humidification is the process of adding moisture to the dry air. In HU, a specific part called as humidifier sprays a mist of water vapor over the dry air and produces a humidified air. This humidified air is circulated inside the space to increase humidity. What happens if humidity goes above the ambient level? Due to excessive moisture in the space, you feel discomfort, and air nearby chilled surface starts to have condensation. This may also make your furniture and other items weak over a prolonged period. We call this state as overcooled state and can be fixed by HU with the process called dehumidification. Dehumidification is the process of removing moisture from overcooled air. In HU, the overcooled air with high RH passes through a device called reheater. The reheater heats up the air slightly, which removes the moisture and produces dehumidified air. This dehumidified air is circulated inside the space to decrease humidity. In modern HVAC system, the controls on temperature and humidity will be taken care automatically with the help of thermostats. A thermostat placed inside the area monitors the area in real time and takes necessary controls actions against temperature and humidity set points given to it as per our preference. Hope you have understand about temperature, humidity, and how they are being maintained in a HVAC system. Like, subscribe, and press bell button to receive contents instantly. Thanks for watching.